Okay, got some money to spend. Let's go and tackle the souks. It's always slightly intimidating stepping out in a new destination with a different culture on your own for the first time. But I'm just diving right in. Oh my God, look at this. I'm just diving right in at the deep end. I just queued for so long to get into Jardin Majorel, butchered the French there, so I hope it's worth it. That's why I look really sweaty right now. I'm now looking for, oh my God, it's so bright. I'm now looking for the Sardinian tomb, but I don't have data, so I'm just kind of winging it. Some might say I'm lost. I'm just exploring, really. I didn't want to walk into the Medina today. I wanted to give myself a day to get to grips with the rest of the city, but look what's happened. So I have a rule, and it's basically that when I'm in a new destination, if the place I want to go to is walkable, if it takes less than like 45 minutes to walk there, I will always walk it. Because I just think it's the best way to get to know a destination if you walk its streets. So that's what I've done today in the insane North African heat. I'm dying. Oh my God, I just walked all around this massive building to find the Sardinian tombs. Finally found the entrance. It took me forever. This is kind of creepy. I feel a little bit like I'm going to my death. And tons of people yet again. Okay, I'm off to tackle the Medina. I feel like I'm about to go into a maze that I might not get out of for days. I'm prepared, I've got my water, I've got all my equipment. I'm quite covered up. I'm obviously gonna put on like a shawl so that I'm really covered. I've just picked up a croissant from one of the boulangeries here. I would have sat at a cafe, but it's literally all men sat outside them. And it just feels a little bit intimidating. So it's breakfast to go for me. I actually ran out of time the day that I planned to come here, but this is Bahia Palace. It costs 10 dirhams for an adult to get in. It's supposed to be beautiful. Okay, this really is gorgeous actually. There are still a lot of people, but at the end of the day, I'm a tourist too. You can't get pissed off about that, and this is beautiful. This is hilarious. The place I'm in is stunning, and there's all these little boys, I think they're on a school trip, and they all want pictures with me. They like keep coming over with their selfie sticks. Nah mate, not happening. Here's my little audience. Can you see them? Oh my God, it's so hot. I think I'm gonna have to buy a hat because I'm gonna get really burned today. Oh my God. minute to gather myself then. I was walking through the souks and this man started like saying, no, like just 1 minute. He was like blocking me with his whole body. So I kind of panicked and was like, no, get out my way. I was shouting at him. In the end, I pushed him out the way. And then I walked into a full on movie set. So I pissed a lot of people off there. But you know what? Like, you just have to look after yourself, don't you? Embroider my vlog's name on a straw bag. You can do it on everything, like straw hats. You can get whatever you want written. I'm so excited to see this when it's done. This only cost me 4 dirhams. So you're not allowed to take pictures of them, but just behind me there's a snake charmer. But he also has all these birds and stuff just sitting there, not flying away. They must be charmed. 16 dirhams for this pot of ice cream. That's 3 flavours. That's just over a quid. And it's in like the main square. Museum and hopefully the photography museum as well, if I can find it. To find stuff in the Medina is a challenge because it's like a labyrinth, but I have found Marrakech Museum. Actually the hammam. Okay, made it to the Museum of Photography. Okay, I'm trying to find the tanneries now. I've been warned not to go there because the scammers are so persistent that like it's just not a positive experience at all. I can actually already smell them, so I think I'm close. It turns out that it's a lot busier in the Medina in the evening. To eat on the rooftop of Nomad, which is the big name on Instagram in Marrakech, but it was too busy, so we're going to the sister place, Cafe de Epices. I'm looking at it now, I don't know how to say it. Okay, gals, day out. It's my last day in Morocco. Me and Mary are gonna go Riyadh hunting.